Oh my Jesus. I try to suck her toes, bro. You know, we talk, and then she hit me with, "So are we friends?" I was like, "No." Friend zone. If I see myself wanting to, I'm not using the term friend. She texts me and she say, "I think y'all should meet." And I said, "That's not a good idea." And I was like, "Man, I don't need to answer this. I don't need to answer this." And then I answered. Phone tilted towards the dude. He's driving. He looks at me and I look at him.
He looks at me and I look at him.
And I look at him. And he looks at me and I look at him. The first thing that came out his mouth was, he said, "Man, it's fucked up." And me, being an asshole, I said, "Yeah, that is fucked up." And he said, "What's fucked up, bro? What's fucked up?" Now, I hit up. I was like, I'm like, "Why did you do that?" And then her naive ass is going to say, "Well, I thought y'all was going to be like, what's up, bro? What's up, bro?" So she thought we was going to pound and dap like, "What's up, bro?" What? What are you talking about? What made you think two guys that are fighting for your love are going to get along together? That makes no sense. Yeah, she came to my place. She cooked for me. And she let me massage her. And that was one of our things. Every time we got together, I would massage her. I ain't talking about, "Baby, how does this feel?" Now, I ain't talking about that type of massage. I'm talking about all that. The thighs, the legs, the feet, the back. I knew where a spot was. Right here? Oh, shit. Right there? When I hit that rib? Oh, my God. I ain't gonna lie, y'all. I tried to start something, bro. Oh, my Jesus. I tried to suck her toes, bro. You want to know what she said, bro? She blushed, and then she said, "You trying to start something." I'm saying, "Yeah, I'm trying to start something." But she still wasn't going, though. I was like, "God damn it." Gonna talk about this Will Smith situation. Is he on the mind control from Jada? I'm sorry, Will. Dang, man. Was a clip of Killer Mike. Killer Mike makes me want to go grab a gun. He makes me want to go grab a gun and start the revolution. I just like the way he talks. Going back to the pretty much the last scene. Not the last scene, the climax of the episode, I mean, with Will and I was gonna say Marlon, where Lou are going at it. And Will said, what did Will say? I wrote it down. And I'm not leaving anything out. He said, "Go find a ditch and lie in it, bitch ass nickel." Damn. Hey man, y'all better press that like button. I did it up for y'all tonight. I got totally in thing. We at the disco. Get my headphones on. Every time you try to fix me. Here for your Don FM review, finally. I said, you know what? I'm gonna do it up tonight, man. Got this 80s theme going on. I said, I'm gonna try to put a little something on. It's the only way. I might not make it. Here we go. Candyman. 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 Oh, shit. This shit. Fire. Mr. Morale and the Big Steppers. I was wrong, y'all. So I gotta give King Kendrick an apology. I'm sorry, Candyman. I was talking about this album was mid.
Yeah, this is mid. It's mid, man. It's mid. I hate to say
it. It was one of the worst performances I've seen in my life. I couldn't sleep last